Did you know, in the IELTS reading test, for true, false, not given questions, if the answer is true, you can write true, T, yes, or Y? If you found this useful, follow us on Facebook to hear more facts about the IELTS test that you need to know.